There was big news from the offices of Galileo Mining this morning, and here to discuss with me now is Managing Director Brad Underwood. Brad, good to see you.
And good to see you as well, Jonathan.
So, major announcement now involving MinRes. Can you talk me through the JV and the farm-in that you've just signed with them?
Yes, we've signed a farm-in and joint venture agreement with Mineral Resources. They're a very, very large company based in Western Australia. The structure of the deal is that we have sold 30% of the lithium rights for $7.5 million, $5 million to be received within 5 days of the agreement and $2.5 million within 12 months. Then we form a joint venture where MinRes get the opportunity to spend $15 million exploring over the next 4 years. And if they meet that hurdle, then they go on to greater ownership and eventually onto mining if we are successful in making a discovery. So a very good structure for ourselves. It gives us the additional capital to go and do more exploration, and very good for Mineral Resources because it gives them access to some of the most prospective ground in the gold fields for lithium.
And just on that, it was the lithium potential that that attracted them. Can you talk me through what they saw in the ground?
We've had known about our lithium potential for a long time. We listed in 2018. In our prospectus, we had a paragraph in there about the lithium prospectivity of the ground, and it's been well known as a great area for exploration and mining, in fact, for lithium as well. Further to the north, there is the Mount Marion mine, which Mineral Resources own, also the Bald Hill mine, and there are a number of other resources in the area. So it's a very well known as prospective for lithium. And in addition, there's a huge amount of infrastructure in the area. It's been a mining region for over 100 years. There's a railway, there's a deep water port to the south, there's a sealed highway, a gas pipeline, a water pipeline, all within a few kilometres from the project. So those facts all add a lot of value to the prospectivity of the ground. If we're able to make a discovery, then the path to production is much reduced because of the infrastructure in the area. And I believe those attributes were very appealing to Mineral Resources.
So Brad, this was a major announcement this morning, but there's still plenty of news to come and work that you're doing. Take us through what's coming up.
We recently completed a drill campaign and we are waiting for those assays at the moment. And then for the rest of the year, we have campaign drilling planned, targeting a nickel and PGEs at our Norseman project. And we're also looking at putting in a drill campaign at our Fraser Range project. So as a junior explorer, we are looking to make those big discoveries which changed the future of the company. And we try and achieve that through campaign drilling. We had a breakthrough discovery in 2022. We now know the area at Norseman is extremely prospective for PGEs and nickel. And we'll be going back and drilling again there in the coming months, as well as the Fraser Range later in the year. So a lot of drilling to come.
Brad, hopefully you can enjoy the rest of WA Day, and thanks for your time.
Great to see you, and thank you, Jonathan.